You're not Alex.
Hi, I'm Alex.
And I'm Nadine. And we're super excited about our New York premiere at the SOHO International Film Festival.
And it's for our short film called Lonely Planet that was loosely based on real life events. It's a story based on my experience of going to Spain and falling in love. And we kind of knew that it's not going to last, so we had to set a time limit to our relationship.
And the character that I play is a woman that has some commitment issues, some fears from childhood abandonment, and throws herself into her work so to avoid intimacy and hurt.
Blah, blah, blah. It's a film about setting a deadline to a relationship. And by that, intensifying the experience. Kind of like if you had 24 hours to live, you'd spend 24 hours just living to the fullest and doing all the things you wish you had done.
Or if you only have a little bit of cake left, you're gonna savor every bite because you know that it's gonna end.
Yeah.
We would love to see you. If you see us, please come say hi and
enjoy.
Oh, sorry.
I write travel guides for tourists.
Then you must know Barcelona pretty well.
First time, actually. I don't like visiting the same city twice.
I have a proposal. You live each day of your remaining 3 months in Barcelona to the fullest.
Wouldn't you want to see as much of the world as possible before it's too late?
No.
Places might get boring, but they don't hurt you.
This is Julia. I'm probably in London, Berlin, Paris, or somewhere in between. Catch me if you can.